The weft and weave of fate guides.
Won't spoil the chase!
Definitely haven't fought, right? Right. Not really. face, though. That is a lovely face you got there. It's honestly pretty scary. I'm not expecting that. Okay, so Mitchell's dying, right? Yeah. He's a bug trainer, so he'll make a good lead off. You're level 18 now, so I can hit the gap right there. Oh. Still not using these controls. We don't have to take it. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna find a Pokemon Pokemon's a really fun one. Wanna play? Okay. Five. right back, okay? Okay, guys, I'm back. Let's continue on our adventure. I'm telling you, gotta give it your best shot, you hear?
Yeah.
wall. Oh, secret passage. There's nothing here. It's not a secret passage, it's just a glitch. Rachel to evolve. If I leveled her up so much, thought she wouldn't help her if she evolves, but she's so frail. I don't think I can do it anymore. Interesting. Good speed. To the team Vax. Lead off with you. Thank you. Yeah, I know I play through these games painfully slow. Out on you. that's where we would come out if we went up. Oh, my child. Briefly, I will give lessons of the mind and body. probably going to be more rock types. Oh snap! I haven't even used him in a battle yet, have I? Alright, Venix, let's see what you look like evolved. Like that silhouette. Yeah, I can dig that. Tanskier. Alright. I wasn't done with that, thank you. Got a relatively high speed. Yeah, pretty high speed. Good attack, too. Unfortunately, all I can really do right now is spam bite. And there she is. New Beach City. I hope this isn't a cave, I hope it's just like a passageway. This looks like a time cave. Okay. Yeah, well, it looks like this is going to be a relatively long cave, guys. So, I think I'm going to call it here for this episode. I'll be sure to bring you more soon. Hopefully every Tuesday and Thursday I'm going to post another episode of Pokemon Uranium. So, hope you guys are looking forward to Season 2.